So every 3 minutes. So the goal is to do those movements perfectly, good form, choose a weight that's somewhat heavy today if you have the option to, and get through it kind of as quick as you can. You take the remainder of that 3 minutes as your rest, all right? So you get to rest for a little bit, and then as soon as that 3 minutes hits again, we'll let you know where the time is at. What's up, Callie? Then we'll start at the top again. What's up, Liana? So again, every 3 minutes on the 3 minute for 15 minutes. I'm gonna go through the movements real quick, and then we'll get going. All right. So if you notice in the video that I did today, there's two different ways to do this first movement called the dumbbell cluster. But essentially, you take your dumbbells from the ground to a thruster, and then you go back to the ground each time. So you can take, tap, step into it, press, back down. This one, you kind of move your feet out and drive up, or you can stay in your squat stance, and you can tap, bring it in, and press, tap, bring it in, and press. That's your cluster. It's a clean thruster. The next movement is a dumbbell squat. So you're gonna take those dumbbells up on your shoulders. You can go down and up. The next one is a push press. Keep your dumbbells here. Dip, drive, catch, and drive. The last one's a dumbbell deadlift. Reach in to touch that first part of the dumbbell down. Now, if you are more flexible, you can go down farther. So, what's up, Kim? What's up, Carl?
Kim, are you gonna do the workout?
All right, guys, so the rep scheme today is 8, 10, 12, 15, all right? So you're going to do 8 clusters, 10 squats, 12 push presses, 15 deadlifts. And again, after you finish, you rest for the remainder of that 3 minutes, and then you get going the next one. So let's do a little bit of warm-up. Sam, can you turn the music up a little bit?
Hi, Ed.
All right, guys, let's start with some jumping jacks with the heart pumping a little bit. Ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on now. Good, let's go high knees. Higher. Let's get some bodyweight squats in. Making sure knees are out, chest is up, heels are on the ground. What are you looking at? Let's go reverse lunges. Stretch out a little bit. Hopefully you guys had a good weekend. Right, Monday?
Huh?
Yeah, weekend.
I don't know what day it is anymore.
3 days, push-ups. Alright, guys, hopefully you're a little bit warmed up. Good, we got about 30 people in. What's up, Maggie? Alright, guys, so we're gonna get going. Set your timers for 3 minutes, 5 rounds, no rest other than the remainder of that 3 minutes.
I'll have my timer on, so if you can hear the ding.
Yeah, so if you hear that ding on our end, what's up, Aline? Then that means it's time to go.
Alright,
you
ready?
Oh man, I'm out of breath.
Me too.
Alright, guys, get ready.
5 seconds.
Don't you? Alright. It's 5, 3, 2, dumbbell clusters. Let's go.
I'm a
Where's Chris? Alright, guys, our first round is done.
It's gonna get harder.
Alright, I can't breathe. Alright, guys, you're gonna notice as it goes along, it's gonna take you a little bit longer each time. Means less rest. So it's taking you so long that you don't have about a minute rest. Cut the rest down a little bit, all right? If you're finishing inside of a minute, up the reps, you know, to like 12 of everything, something like that.
How many with this? 8, 10, 12, 15. 8,
10, 12, 15. We got about 25 seconds to go again. Alright guys, get ready. 10 seconds. Barely getting my breath out. 5.
Thank you, Caroline.
In 3, 2, let's go. Guys, ready to go again. I'm not ready. Not at all. All right, guys. Round three. After this, we're halfway. Two. One. I can't breathe either. I'm glad I'm not the only one.
Two more.
40 seconds. This is the worst part of today. We're suffering with you guys. 30. Same, Ed. When I'm in a paradise, Yes, I need a nap.
All right.
I need air.
Last part of our workout, right? Is it 3-minute EMOM again?
Yeah, it's like a minute though.
How many sets?
You guys need a minute? I need a minute.
Yeah, how many sets?
Three.
Three, okay.
So guys, same timing for this next complex here. Four movements again. Eight of each, because I knew we'd be smoked. And there's some unilateral stuff, so it feels like more. So, starts with reverse lunges. Oh man, my eyes look red. I swear I'm not smoking weed. So we've got eight on each side, reverse. I recommend alternating. From there, dumbbell Z press, which is legs straight out in front, sitting on your butt. Neutral grip dumbbell press. No legs, nothing else can help you. Then it goes renegade row. Renegade row, 8 on each side, keeping those hips square to the ground, back flat, and then 8 sit-ups.
Okay.
All right. Sam's giving me the go-ahead.
Lunges are first, then
Z-press. Lunges, Z-press, row, and sit-up.
8 of each, 3 minutes again.
All right, let's get it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, let's go. Alright, deep breath.
Till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth.
That was rough. Whew.
You've got a little bit less than a minute left if you're still working. Are you good, set?
Well done, guys. All right, take a seat.
If they're still working, we still got time.
30 seconds left if you're still working. Hey guys, if you liked that one, help us out, spread the word, take a picture of the workout of yourself, tag it, tag us, tag me, tag Sam. I want more and more and more people doing these things. They're kicking our butts, hopefully yours too.
I think Monday will always be one of the hardest.
Woo! All right, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Super fun one today. I like it when I know exactly how long it's gonna be.
Oh. Happy birthday.
Yes, happy birthday. Thank you everyone for coming and hanging out. We'll
Bye.
See you later. Hit end now.